The Dell Venue 8 7840 is a mouthful, but don't let its super awkward name deter you from trying out this extremely thin Android tablet. It's so thin, it puts the second-gen iPad Air to shame. The Venue 8 runs a quad-core Intel Atom processor and 2 gigs of RAM. It also sports an 8.4-inch high-res OLED display that's really nice to look at. But while its viewing angles are pristine, there's quite a bit of color distortion when you turn the brightness all the way down. As for the tablet's Atom processor, this is the first Intel-based Android tablet I've ever held, and it comes with something Intel calls RealSense technology. It's what powers the Venue's 3 depth cameras on the rear, but because it's sort of first-generation technology, the camera tech feels a little bit like it's in beta. The Venue 8 is also a little awkward to hold. While I certainly appreciate thinner bezels on a smartphone, on a tablet it makes it harder to read through ebooks without accidentally touching the screen. Oh, and that big front-facing camera? Yeah, it's actually upside down. If your main concern is aesthetics, Dell's Venue 8 7840 is a worthy choice for those considering an Android device over an iPad. But if you're a seasoned Android user, there are plenty of slightly thicker, better-looking tablets out there that aren't marred by first-generation tech. Intel and Dell are definitely onto something here, but we likely won't see the fruits of their labor until a while from now.